All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the BBC auditions for the new theme song for this to finish up season one.
Yay! Yay!
Thank you, everyone, for participating. We are your judges, Xavier, Alyssa, and Derek. We will be judging everything you guys brought. If we feel as though you have what it is, we will hire you this season to be the new theme song for the rest of this season and potentially season two.
Okay? Oh.
All right, to the stage, and please introduce yourself and where you're from.
Oh. Hello, all you lovely people.
Hello.
My name is Tippy Toes.
Oh, Tippy Toes. Okay. Welcome, Tippy Toes.
I hail from Metro Detroit, a.k.a. Motown.
Motown.
Have
okay.
you been a fan of BBC for a while? Or?
Not at all.
Oh, okay.
You don't like BBC
all
right. at all?
Never heard of you.
Oh, never heard of you. All right.
I present what you have.
Starting in a five. Six, a five, six, seven, eight.
It's the big blue cow. Jen is white again. And it's blue and it's white. And it's blue and it's white. And it's blue again.
Kai and Derek, you guys are up. What's your name? Where are you from?
We're here from Kalamazoo. We're huge fans of BBC, and we're here to show you what we got, America.
Okay, all right.
What do you think, Bimmy Bob?
I think it's best if we just show.
I think it's best if we just show.
Okay.
How does this one go again? It was like. we should do that.
Yeah, you give it.
Okay, okay. Right. If we get the audience joining in, we like a little bit of participation in our set. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm. Oh, I feel it.
Part of rehearsal.
Gather around, it's time to clown.
The big blue couch has come to town.
Our social lives get kind of thorny.
All the girls get very corny.
Miss Big D, he comes from Philly.
Spin him around and he gets kind of silly. Last but not least, don't forget about Lick.
Don't stand too close, she'll blow you up.
Dis.
Give us the crown, we just wipe the floor.
Catch us this fall. On Rush Hour 4.
Rush Hour 4.
Everyone, give a round of applause. I love that. Have a seat.
Tell us about yourself. Wait, I think I did the popcorn.
Yeah, you did. I was like, where'd that come from?
Oh, okay, got it. Okay, oh, props. We love props.
We might need to move this. Can we move this?
I did. It was in your pocket.
I'm super nervous to be here. I'm sorry.
Okay.
So, my name is Chada.
My name is Oz.
Okay.
Yes, and we are the Brigettes.
Brigettes. Do you want us to count?
No, we're fine.
Oh, we're fine. Fine. Okay.
All right, ready?
All right. Back.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Come on. Five, six, seven, eight. Bum, 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 bum,
Thanks, guys.
Wait, we didn't say our names yet. Okay.
Oh my God.
Okay. We are Sarah Brett.
Yeah. Hi. I'm Brett. Sarah. She's Brett.
I'm Brett. Nice to meet you.
Would you like to tell us what you guys are going to do, or you just want to go with it?
You want to just go with it?
We're going to do it.
Okay.
We're just going to do it.
Do you need a countdown?
No.
No, we'll be good.
Oh, wow. Okay. I love the line work already. Okay. This one in front skill. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yes.
Yep. Welcome to the Big Blue Couch.
The Big Blue Couch. Surprises!
And drama!
And hot sunny mamas! Welcome to the Big Blue Couch! Ah, we did it! We did it!
That was so good. Okay. I would like to first say from us, thank you guys so much for taking out the time of your evening to put some time into our show that we started in the poor of a hallway, in the alleyway, in a corner somewhere.
With a bowl of slop.
With a bowl of slop that we started. And a nominee. God is here. So thank you so much, each and every single one of you guys, for doing that for us. Okay. The first team.
Oh, the first team eliminated is
Rush Hour.
Oh. No. I'm sorry it didn't work out.
Listen, there's always another season.
The next eliminated contestant is.
And do we have security on set?
Tippy Toe.
Please bring security. Please bring security. Please bring security.
Security, security,
security,
security, please, if you can handle. Security, if you can please. Security, if you can please handle this situation. Security, if you can please. Security.
And the winner of the BBC auditions is.
Is it like.
From my the Brigade! My personality and my talent and skills were enough to get me here. I don't need a famous fan. Yeah!